Hello, friends. It's Sammy back with another episode of The Daily Dash. That's right. It's everything you need to know from around the world and in my life, straight from my car dashboard to yours. Close to the car, not on the dashboard today. Tell you why in just a minute. First, today is Friday. I feel like I can dance. I can breathe for the first time in a long time. Friday, October 20th, 2017. Let me tell you what you need to know so you're in the know around the water cooler and in car line today. All right. In two separate speaking events, both former Presidents Obama and Bush criticized the current political climate of our nation. What else happened? Oh, the Senate narrowly passed a new budget proposal. And the Dodgers are going back to the World Series for the first time in 29 years. Go Dodgers. Okay, so what's going on in my life? This has been the craziest week, in addition to not feeling well. Just lots of stuff going on with our kids. And so last night, our daughter was accepted into the County Honors Orchestra. So we had to take her during rush hour to practice. Same thing this morning. She gets off school to be at practice today. And then they practice all day and then do a concert tonight. So we are dividing and conquering as parents so that we can get both kids where they need to be. And then had a little detour here. This is the new Home Goods Nashville store. It's actually in Bellevue. I think this is called One Bellevue Place. And what's so interesting, I'm going to do a little spin here. This is where we moved to when we first moved to Nashville, and this was a huge mall that was kind of decrepit, if that's a good word to use, but most of the stores had closed, so there really wasn't anything, and this is one of the areas that was most devastated by the flood of 2010, and now it is this huge, gorgeous new outdoor mall, and we were invited to Home Goods this morning because they will be opening on Sunday, 12-hour day, 8 to 8, and of course, I brought my husband because he's here most of the time anyway, doing shopping for staging. So we just checked it out. It's gorgeous, has everything you would expect and think. And so, yeah, thanks to Home Goods for bringing us out this morning. I have to go get some work done before we go hear some beautiful orchestral music from the County Honors Orchestra. And then tomorrow my son has a chess tournament and, you know, all the stuff we do on the weekends. So I'm going to hit the road. I hope you have a great day wherever you are. Make sure you make it great and do not wait to tell someone you love how you feel about them. Bye, friends.